From the 2021 mains paper for GS paper 4, we have another important case study which is part of your question paper. Now, this is an interesting case study which says that a food product company actually got a license for selling the products abroad, but it also got the license for selling the product in Indian market. But when the studies were done, the samples were investigated, it was found that the samples which were sent for investigation were different, and those which are sold in the local market are different, and those which are sold in the local market are actually not competent, and they are selling the things which have been rejected under the export guidelines. So this has affected the reputation and the profitability of the company. Now, you as a company, there are three questions that we would address. What action do you visualize should be taken by the authority against the company for the violations it has done by selling the rejected export product? Now, one of the very important thing could be recall the products. All the products which are in the market must be recalled back. The second is ask them to destroy the product. The third is to have a good fine. This could be a monetary fine. This could be a fine in terms of an implication on the reputation of the company. There can be criminal charges and legal proceedings for the company. The next important thing here would be that the export license should be cancelled. Now, cancelling the export license would bring a great blow to the company. The profits would be collapsing, and as a result, the company would suffer internally. Now, this would also affect the reputation of the company. The next important way is publish the findings in the newspapers or social media. Now, this would bring in a big shock to the company's reputation, and this would be devastating to the reputation of the company, and not only the food product, but if the company is involved in any other products, people would start to buy less of those products. Also, the license to sell domestic products should be cancelled out. So domestic license would be affected. Those are some of the implications that you can take as a competent authority against this company. Now, the next question is, what course of action is available with the company to resolve the crisis and bring back the lost reputation? Now, one good way is the company can work on social media and newspapers and publish that this was a mistake. We are rectifying, and now you can check our products. You can go back and test the products. The second is bribe the authorities, right? But this is not an ethical perspective. Now, since this question is talking about the options that the company would have, company can have this option that it can bribe the authorities and tell them that don't disclose the fact that we are selling rejected export products. But as I mentioned, this is not an ethical point of view, but since it's from the company's perspective, this could be taken into consideration. The third thing is company can convince the authorities. Now, this could be a better practical option where company can convince the authorities and say that this was a mistake that happened. We would definitely recall back. Don't publish our name in the social media. Don't destroy our fame. And we would bring in a new stock of products, probably at a discounted price. So providing discounted price could be another option. One of the important things could be a change in the leadership or management. So the company management can change. The management was actually faulty, and this was impacting the reputation of the company. So the top hierarchies could be changed. Communication process should be made smooth. There should be quality management that should take into account, and a public apology can be taken into consideration. This public apology could be through newspapers, through social media, through news channels, but there can be a public apology, and the company can ask also for audits. to review its financial statements and actually would be ready to pay the fine, but make sure that its reputation is maintained. So there are some of the points that company can take as an action. Now, the last question on this was, what is the ethical dilemma? Now, ethical dilemma is whether the company is thinking about private profit or the company is going for the public good. Now, when the company is selling rejected goods, export rejected product in India, that means it is going for private profit and not for a public good. So that's one dilemma. The second important dilemma is it is not after values, it is only after profit. A similar statement to what I said in the first round. The third is whether it is talking about the rights it has or it is trying to protect its own interest. So again, a similar modification of what I said. But this is in line with the duty principle laid down by Kant. Another important idea is understanding the compliance. Now, compliance could be manipulated or should not be manipulated to keep your reputation at a good standing. So that is again an important aspect. The next is the product that you are selling into the local market can be cancerous. It could have harmful implication because of which it is rejected in the foreign markets, and that means you are playing with the health of the people. So health versus profit is another aspect, and in some cases it could be lives versus profit, because it's not just deterioration of the health, but it could have severe implication on the life of a people, where food poisoning could take place or related issues can crop up. But at the other end, the company is looking for only profit. So those are some of the ethical dilemmas that you must be sure of while you are writing the answer on this question. So we have taken ethics in detail. Below is the link where we have the ethics videos which are available for, it's the complete video course for GS paper 1 to 4, which covers ethics and the related case studies. Wish you very good luck.